Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Vegetarian Zombie. Welcome to a game called KickAss Commandos. Now, I don't know if this is going to be a series or anything like this, but this is an early access game that was released on Steam not too long ago, and the developer reached out and gave me a key for it. I thought, hey, we sometimes do a lot of random games on weekends and so such because I have the Humble Bundle pack. I'm like, why not review other games as well, like other smaller type games? And this is, again, KickAss Commandos. And why I like this game so much is because it is a game I have been wanting to play for years. Now, typically when I get key requests, a lot of them are simple mobile ports that, not really interested in. But when I saw this game, I'm like, oh my god. There was a game called Commando back in the 80s, and I loved it! And I wish there was always a game sort of like Commando, and it never came out. And this game is completely like this 1980s arcade game made real for me. So here we go. We're going to dive into early access mission pack. And you can see here we have all these bunch of missions we can do. And naturally, because this has an upgrade system, because all games must have upgrade systems. I think it's by law. And as you play, you know, we can update and unlock other commandos as well. And you can see you can get your stats too here. All right. Enough of this. Let's just do Welcome to the Jungle. And we're going to go on elite difficulty. Get to the chopper. Whoa. It's a really fun game, I gotta say. So here's my guy here, and it's, if you're playing on a controller, this would be a dual stick shooter. And it's, I gotta say, I don't like dual stick shooters, but this one works. Well, even though I'm not really playing in dual sticks, but I'm using a mouse on here. So here, enemy shoot to kill. Ah! Now I played down, this is what works on both OS X and on Mac. OS X and Windows. And I've gotten pretty far on my OS X version, but I decided to play this on Windows so that you can... So you can get a sense of... So you can get a sense of the progression system. And as you can see, there's destructible things. And as I add more and more guys, they have health bars, and yeah, they can die too. So let's see, can these things... Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is a pretty gory game, by the way. So now we got even better firepower, and we're just going to kill everything. It's basically what it comes down to. Now, one of my big problems with the game is that oftentimes I have no idea what's going on, and I'll die. But it's really, is that really a problem? Look at these guys. Get to the chopper. Oh yeah. See, it's a fun little game like that. All right, so we got two skill points. Yeah, let's pimp out our commandos. Okay. So I think we can come here, and then you can see we can update the hit points like that. And we've unlocked Mohawk also, and we have all these guys. And of course, all these characters are based on characters from like the 80s. Now, a lot of people, I've heard people mention this is like a game, what do they call this? Like a Broforce wannabe and stuff like that. And I'll destroy the kilos, because naturally we got to kill the cocaine being 80s based. All right, where am I? And I don't think that's really a fair assessment. I mean, I got Broforce is a 2D or a platformer basically. Oh geez, I'm getting killed here. Kill this guy. I don't want to lose my gunner. Ah! Oh, wow. See, there's so much stuff going on right now. All right, we'll get the spread upgrade. Oh, my God. No problem. All right, where's that guy shooting us from? Okay, so I lost my other guy. That's kind of a downer. And you'll see what happens when you die. My head goes flying off. All right, we'll shoot these up over here, too. But, yeah, if you've... just check out the game Commando. Look it up on YouTube. I'm sure there's a few games. You can play it on MAME, and it's pretty cool, but it was really frustrating when I played it back in the day because it was really hard. Now, granted, I was kind of young at the time, but I even played it like 10 years ago, and I was just like, ah, this is too hard for me. But this kind of like fulfills that wish, whoa, of playing a game like Commando. Like my 10-year-old self is very happy right now. All right, let's shoot this up. Here it comes. This part kind of reminds me of, what is that game called? I forget that. It's Total Carnage, or not Total Carnage. I don't know. It's one of those games where, like, oh, they all just shoot at you. They all just charge at you, and you just got to shoot them. It's the one with the game show. Totally not going to remember now. I'll put it on the screen. It's one of those things that's itching my brain. All right, we'll get these guys. There we go. Whoa, look at this. And we get these guys. Oh, yeah. And now the party has started. Again, unfortunately, I have no idea what I'm doing when it's all crazy like this. Woohoo! We got this guy. We got ya. Can we get in there? Oh, yeah. Just like that. So we gotta obviously destroy the... Oh, we gotta stay away from... So we killed the kilos. Do we get them all? There we go. We got it. All right. We got more skill points. Ah! What am I doing? All right, so we come back here. Now, you can see here that they're planning on adding more missions. So if you're gonna play it like... You have, like, these many missions here, and it's not a lot, to tell you the truth. The game is, I think, $6 right now, so... Okay, let's outfit this guy. He's got 2 points. Let's give him, what do you guys think? More damage? I have no idea what... Oh, Valor? More hit points, too. Always can use more hit points in this game, especially when you're me. All right. Spank the tank! All right, this is one of these trucks that have infinite amount of guys coming out of it. Ah! All right, we need backup. There we go. There we go. Bring it. Oh yeah, this is. Oh, did I lose one? I'm just seeing lots of blood. One of those tents that it's a clown car tent. Hey, buddy. I think the guy I just picked up, his name is Private. I think Private Expendable or something like that. All right, we got all this. Tank is a little bit hard. You got to stay away from this guy. Oh, I lost one. Okay, we gotta get this guy over here. And, oh, jeez! Leave me alone! See if we can find some more weapons. There we go. Grenades. Grenades huge against this guy. Thankfully, the tank is an idiot. Okay, I think we got him. All right! All right, let's update Mohawk, and let's give him some more hit points, and let's give him some more armor. Just like that. Okay, so we can do Escape the Warehouse. I haven't played this one. Start off with one guy. And naturally, we're just going to shoot everything in sight. Let's make this a real silent escape, shall we? There we go. It's got a little, kind of reminds me a little of Hotline Miami, too. A little bit, just from the top-down perspective. Oh, geez. These guys are doing damage. Oh, no, they're gonna... There goes my health! Oh, I don't think I need health, to tell you the truth. Well, we gotta be careful of this Bray guy here. There we go. He's dead. Whoa! It is kind of fun. There's so much stuff going on the screen right now. It's just hard to keep an eye on where my guys are, where the bullets are. Okay, we need to get this missile launcher here. There we go. Ah! So it's definitely a fun game. I definitely appreciate it. All right, we got to get this other guy over here. Adam, shoot him in the face. All right.
Hey, buddy. How's it going?
Delta Ops. Yeah. I like that he automatically has another gun. All right, we got to get this guy. Hey, no pot shots. Oh, you see that? That was cheap. Only I'm allowed to do the cheap stuff, game. All right. And as you can see, the guns also have, the bullets have a limited... Oh, jeez. This is a death... Oh, wow! Oh, my God. I lost all my guys! Hey, guys! How's it going? Oh! There we go. And I survived! All right, let's give him some more armor and some more health. There we go. All right, so you haven't seen Knife Party yet. In Knife Party, it sounds cooler than it actually is. And basically, you don't have any weapons; you just have a knife. Here we go. Look at this. Ah! So you have to be really careful of these guys. Again, I think it sounds cool. Not really, to me, it's not. Oh, we got this guy over here. You gotta really be careful because these, yeah. You guys can see. You guys know which way the wind blows. Hey, look at that! Gotta knock first, man. Naturally, health comes at a premium. You gotta conserve your health in this. There we go, got him. All right. We need to make it to the big boss guy. So when I played through, I actually went through and killed every guy in this place, and I don't think that's really necessary here. All right, let's see if we can destroy that plant. All right, we got some armor. I don't know if that's helping me at all. Hey, back off. All right, so this is where the big bad guy is. Oh, geez. There we go. There he is. This guy's gonna take a little bit. Ah! Oh no! Leave me alone! Ah, there we go. We got him. So it looks like I gotta kill all the guys too, but that gives you a sense of the game itself. Or at least this kind of level. Okay, I haven't tried gator bait yet. This should be
kind of interesting. Don't feed the alligators.
What if I want to feed the alligators? Okay, so as you can see, it's a knife level. Don't like the knife levels. All right, so these guys are obviously coming at me. Leave me alone. Hey, excuse me. You don't happen to have a gun, do you? Oh, wow. Why are the alligators coming at me and ignoring that guy? All right, so that's not too bad. Not like, as I mentioned in the last level, not a big fan of the knife levels. I mean, it's definitely different. Oh, stop that. So I can see why they added it in, but it's just kind of tedious. Oh, there we go. Where have you been all my... Ah! So that was Gator Bait. You can check out Rescue the Colonel. I've had a hard time on this level. A lot of guys. A lot of tight corridors with guys shooting rocket launchers at you.
Doesn't make me happy.
In fact, I would say, if you're a developer watching this, I would say that this level is probably a little bit too challenging at the very beginning. Just because of all those tight corridors. I basically, see, this is where, oh wait, that was my missile. Or was that my missile? When I first started playing this, I'm like, oh, this game's kind of hard. And this was like the first level I played. And there we go, we got him. Let's get this guy. Come on, boys! We're a floating party! That's right! So my friend and I did in college, we would grab a few beers.
Oh, jeez.
Walk around campus and just a crew of people, and we'd be the floating party. Stop that! The other difficulty is the enemies are way up the top of the screen. Oh, jeez. This is typically where I die, by the way. You got this guy chucking grenades over here. Ah, stop that! Oh, no! But with guys, like, on the edge of the screens, it's hard to see exactly where they are. Wow, look at this. We're gonna free the colonel! Whoa, stop that. All right, we gotta back up. Back up! Is that the colonel?
Hey, man. How have you been?
Colonel Stone! All right, let's just see if we forgot anything.
Moving down.
All right, here we go. The death corridor! Ah! Got him. Yeah! Sometimes you just gotta charge into enemy fire. Let's shoot those things, whatever they are. In we go.
Let's go, boys.
And this mission is called Rescue Blondie. All right, we're gonna rescue Blondie, everyone. Let's do this. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Oh, I thought that was a grenade. Oh, so that's our resident sniper right there. Ah! Don't shoot! I'm a pacifist! All right, we gotta be careful of the mines! Hey, none of that. Okay, now we got some rocket launcher. Oh. Did I kill him?
Yeah, he's dead.
He's dead, Jim. Oh, no! Can these guys explode the mines? Let's see.
Let's find out.
No, they can't. That's kind of cheap. All right, we got to rescue our buddy here.
Hey, man.
All right. Let's rescue Blondie. Looks like she's got a... Oh, jeez. It looks like she's low on health. Okay. Got that. So we need health for her. Oh, jeez. There you go. That'll do you good. Oh, my!
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
This is crazy.
Oh, jeez. All right, Blondie, you can make it. Don't you die on my watch. Oh, man, we gotta get to the... Gotta get to the helicopter.
Get to the chopper.
Oh, no! Whew! And we did it. Hey, Blondie's left behind! All right, everyone. That is KickAss Commandos. Again, you can find this on Steam. I believe it's $6 right now. Definitely a fun game. Again, probably the biggest thing is that there still needs to be... You'll be able to get through these missions pretty fast. And hopefully they're going to be releasing these new mission packs soon. But in any case, really fun game. Definitely worth checking out. All right, everyone. Thanks again for watching. Hope you had a good time. And I will see you in the next episode. See you then.